Continuing our lecture on atmosphere in an ecology series where we had already discussed the composition of air, and today we will be discussing how air influences the existence of life in an atmosphere. Hello everyone, I am Dr. Deepika Julania Tomar, welcomes you at Zulofy. Now let's start the lecture. Physiological and ecological interrelationship between air and animals. In our last lecture, we had discussed about the composition of dry air. Concentration of particular gas present in atmosphere is not an important factor for the existence of life, but the important factor is partial pressure of a particular gas. Concentration of gas in air is not an important factor for an existence of life, but the partial pressure of gas is an important factor. Basically, the partial pressure of CO2 and O2, because these two gases present in an atmosphere is directly used by all the living organisms present on Earth. So what is the partial pressure? Partial pressure is the product of total barometric pressure, total barometric pressure, and concentration of a particular gas present in an air. This is partial pressure. Air is a mixture of gases, which we had already discussed in a lecture before. It consists of nitrogen, carbon dioxide, argon, oxygen, water vapors, and many more. And the behavior of all these gases also differ in that mixture. Like in the case of CO2, CO2 is 200 times more soluble in water as compared to O2. That's why CO2 gets easily dissolved in water bodies, whereas CO2 also diffuses 25 times faster than O2 in water and in human tissues or in living tissues. And also the nitrogen, which is present in abundance in an atmosphere, is not directly used by plants or animals except some of the bacteria and fungi. Now let's see how air influences the existence of life. Basically, the air is not easy and suitable medium for life. It's not an easy and suitable medium for existence of life. And also no organism originate in air. Whereas some of the aquatic and terrestrial animals get secondarily adapted for air. But no animal originate in an air. Why air is not easy and suitable medium for the existence of life? Because air has less buoyancy than water. So whenever the aquatic or a terrestrial animal was subjected to air, it faces high resistance to move due to the high pull of gravity. In an air, animal is also subjected to high rate of evaporation. And due to the high rate of evaporation, there is a loss of water from protoplasm, and this leads to the death of an organism due to the loss of excess amount of water. Next, the change in temperature is more drastic in air, due to which it leads to the death of a living organism due to chilling and high heat. Also, the nutrient requirement becomes acute in air. Lastly, the period of light exposure is more and intense in air as compared to land or an aquatic animals. So, due to these characteristics, air is not a suitable or easy medium for an existence of life. That's all for this lecture. And keep watching the videos of Zulofy and keep supporting us by liking and sharing our videos and also subscribing our channel Zulofy. Thank you.